50s, 60s and 70s was the Mini Cooper. Austin Mini Cooper. And that as well. Mine was British Racing Green with a white top. Like to put a price on any of the cars here, and we must have got £2 million worth of vintage cars here at the moment. But it's one car that I'm missing, and I used to like to see it. I used to have a name for that car, and the car was called Kit. Remember the series on TV?
Amazing,
isn't he?
I don't reckon he stinks. I reckon he's
good. I'm putting a call out for Anthony Buscombe. Can you come back to the PA? Your grandmother wants you. Thank you.
Oh, God.